Your speech should be like a pencil. It has to have a point, and the point so sharp that it pierces into the heart of the people. Let me help you with the beats of this speech you should not miss. Mahatma Gandhi said once, "Don't speak in the language they understand, but speak in the language they feel." Simplify the language. When you simplify it, you feel the words and connect to the masses. Oh boy, when you feel it, your audience feel that hit. Martin Luther King Jr., Winston Churchill, Steve Jobs and Rocky Sago, they all had and have one incredible beat in their speech is repetition of a dialogue. When you repeat the dialogue, that punchline makes all the difference. Well, remember, human brain remembers dialogues as we remember these. Hey, don't forget, no speech is a great speech without you being alive and kicking on the stage.